Hey, what's up? This is Ergo from Behemoth, and you're watching Rock and Metal News. Fuck yeah.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. Motörhead will headline Metal Hammer Golden God Awards 2013, and the tickets are free. Voting is open now at goldengods.metalhammer.co.uk. Motörhead, one of the world's most seminal rock bands, is to headline the Orange Amplification Metal Hammer Golden God Awards 2013, and by simply voting for your favorite bands to win awards at goldengods.metalhammer.co.uk, you're in with a chance of winning a pair of tickets the money can't buy for the evening. So this takes place on Monday, the 17th of June. Motörhead come from playing a string of European festivals in front of hundreds of thousands of people to the Indig O2 to play their most intimate show in years. So this should be really cool. Now, the short list of nominations are, and here's some of our predictions. So for best new band, sponsored by Kraken, they are Thy Art Is Murder, Crossfaith, Bleed From Within, Bury Tomorrow, and Upon a Burning Body. We choose Bury Tomorrow. Breakthrough, sponsored by Hobgoblin, is While She Sleeps, Asking Alexandria, Velertak, Periphery, Motionless in White. We'll take Periphery. Underground, the bands are The Logarithm, Royal Thunder, Black Breath, Hex Vessel, and Uncle Acid and the Deadbeats. We'll take Royal Thunder. Best UK band, sponsored by Roadrunner, Paradise Lost, Motörhead, Black Sabbath, Bring Me the Horizon, and Bullet for My Valentine. We are going with Black Sabbath. Best international band, sponsored by Nuclear Blast, is The Deftones, Stone Sour, Down, Five Finger Death Punch, and Parkway Drive. We're going with The Deftones. And best event, sponsored by Alchemy, Ginger, Wild Hearts, Smashes the Music Industry, Anthrax Gets Played on Mars, Heavy Metal as a Religion on the UK Census, Dave Grohl's Sound City Players, and Devin Townsend's Retinal Circus. We're definitely taking Heavy Metal as a Religion on the UK Census. Best Live Act, sponsored by Red Bull Records, Gojira, Clutch, Limp Bizkit, Sabaton, or Airborne. We'll go with Limp Bizkit. Dimebag Darrell, Shredder, Johan and Olavi from Amon Amarth, Eric Calderon's YouTube Sensation, Andy James from Sacred Mother Tongue, Frederick from Opeth, and Paul Wagner from Between the Buried and Me. We'll take Frederick from Opeth. And Metal as F, sponsored by World of Warplanes, and that is Pussy Riot standing up against Putin, Burger Kill spearheading the Indonesian metal scene, Captain Paul of Sea Shepherd, Nurgle versus the Church, and Jason Newsted's Return. We'll take Pussy Riot standing up to Putin. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.